One of my favorite pro-am partners was Charles Schulz, the creator of Peanuts and Snoopy. And once we finished playing 18 holes, I asked him if he would draw Snoopy for my daughter, who was then 2 years old. And he did. But he sat down with a lined piece of paper and a pencil, and he drew Snoopy. And he said, "Do you know how many times I've done this in my lifetime?" And I said, "No, probably thousands." And he said, "I can count on one hand the times I've done this for someone." So he gave that to me. He had marked his ball all day with a quarter. He said, "Tape this to the bottom of the piece of paper," and you know, and he addressed it to Nikki, my daughter. So that's something I will always remember, and we still have that today.